depression, an addiction. In summary, both CBT and DBT are used to help individuals change negative thoughts and behaviors, but DBT is geared towards more severe mental health issues, and it is longer. Relaxation, and self, lack of evidence and logical.